when I was trying, I was still James Brown skating and all that, you know?
1965.
And if I told you my age, well, let me just say I got gray hair. But it's a brother here that's from Arizona, as they just said, who was one of the pioneers of the Oakland Boogaloo Gang, along with his group, come out of a group called 1+1. Everybody familiar with Uncle Worm, Uncle Jerry? Huh? Everybody familiar with Uncle Jerry? Well, he's... I can't even... It's just... I'll get that emotional thinking about what this man meant to the gang. From Arizona, well, from East Oakland, by way of Arizona. This is Albert
Milton!
Iron Man Milton.
Yeah!
Ever seen anybody? Ever seen anybody creep? Ever seen anybody do the that dinosaur stuff?
Yeah.
That animation?
I want to see it now.
Now, if you put on the right stuff, DJ. Hold on. That's all good. But that's some stuff from like the 80s or some 90s. You got to go back, man. You got to go back. Give us some James Brown. So you got some James Brown back there? Because that's where all that other stuff come from. Now you're talking.
No, we need it so proud. We got to hand it so proud.
What you're doing is good, but instead of stopping,
we need some.
Keep going with it.
Okay.
See, the difference between a dinosaur, the robot, what they call a robot now, is that when you do the robot, you pose because you want everybody to see a distinction, right? And so you go like, bam, bam, bam. Bam, right? When you're doing a dinosaur, it's a different thing. It's a fluency. You don't really go like.
So what do you do?
So when you turn, oh, I love that hat.
The hat loves you.
Yeah. I like that shirt.
The shirt loves you.
I like what you're doing, baby.
Baby loves what you're doing.
I love the hat. The dinosaur was kind of based on, you see some animated things, and, you know, cartoons and all that kind of stuff. But when you do the dinosaur, it's a fluency. Like, I'm going to look at you.
No, we need it so proud. So proud. No, we want it.
Don't stop right there. Don't stop right there. Still got it.
Oh, how you feel, brother? You feel good? There's so much bone, brother. How you feel, man?
I call your name. I want people to know
okay,
your name.
Okay, we got a performance by Promo X.